this the ship that you have in the second game?
Autopilot engaged.
Whoa! Hang on, Clank!
Hyperspace boosters online. Engaging cryosleep.
Cryosleep? I don't know. There's no way I'm gonna...
It is fortunate cryosleep does not work on robots.
Zony!
Clank! Clank! Are you okay? You got knocked out there for a minute.
I am fine. Where are we?
Beats me. Ship must have run out of fuel while on autopilot. Come on. We need to find another ship and get back to Kerwan.
I don't have my gun. Oh, never mind. This wasn't coming out for some reason. Things at the bottom must be some kind of upgrade. Bottom left. Oops. That was apparently a bad idea. I'm back at the start. Lock on range, or like angle or whatever, isn't really good. I think there were difficulties to choose from when I started this game. Okay. Level 3. Get up higher with the steam vents, which is up there. Nope. Why do I gotta put me in such a dark area? Why are they giving me so much money? Oh, that sucks. Looks like a mini boss fight.
Soul. These are valuable in the Polaris galaxy and can be traded for bolts. You have acquired raritanium. This valuable resource can be used to upgrade your weapons. Simply go to a weapons vendor and select the upgrade weapons option.
Ooh. Respawning ammo. What was that? Something about I have to go to a weapons vendor first. Oh, okay. Too bad I still didn't have that power up thing still. There's a vendor. Alright. Bring it on. Yeah, that guy was in the other game too. It's the game that you
Attention, citizens of Cabalia. The Imperial Defense Force reports that a Lumpax has infiltrated the Star Sector. Oops. The Empire expects your